8 emergency exits on this aircraft. 2 main doors in the rear of the aircraft.
यार मैंने पूरा इंडिया घूमा है।
ये नहीं तुम ना रिकॉर्ड करो।
गोप्रो मैन।
We're at the hotel now. We are the last one to turn up. Let's see.
One number is enough.
Yeah. Finally. So I met Manu from Bangalore. Hi, Eddie. Met in Bangalore and we actually were together. And we also got the room together.
Super.
The room. Looks so good. Mount Vivali mountain. Oh man, it's good.
Swimming pool.
Yay. So in Chandigarh. I think today mostly I think we'll be meeting break-in, huh? something like that. So we'll be probably meeting all the people who organize this stuff and probably going through some of the whatever the ride etiquette is we need to follow for the ride. And I guess probably all the plan, like what's the plan for the next 16 days for people who attend for the entire ride. But for me, I'm just there here for like first leg of the ride, so until Leh. So until next week Wednesday, so I'll be back returning after that. So I'll just go and meet the organizers and see like what's the scene for today. Had my lunch, so they actually checked the gears, it seems. So got my helmet and jacket and pants. They actually check and see whether it's okay for the tomorrow's ride. So it's a nice thing actually. I mean, they're giving so much importance for the safety. So I'll go and actually get it done. Can actually mark this also. All safe, huh?
Absolutely. Riding pants. Gloves, then your riding shoes.
This is a gloves. No, this is my riding shoes. It has an ankle.
These are the Keshwa ones. Yeah. I mean, they're good. I'm just going to give you a heads up about the ankle.
Okay.
They don't have protection with the ankles. So
okay.
Be careful.
So all passports. Super.
So that you're on camera.
Where are you from, Arun?
Bangalore.
Bangalore. Number Bangalore, huh?
As of now,
no.
Have you had any cough, cold, runny nose for the past 1 week? Especially drug allergies? No. Sulfur? No.
No.
Nothing I've heard about.
Because sulfur drugs allergy is one thing that we might use a tablet called Diamox, which you might have heard
I'm
of.
I'm actually taking it.
You're taking it?
Yeah.
So it's good.
You know, I mean, I've been to Leh last time and I had a kind of like AMS. So.
You had? Oh.
Yeah. So that's why I'm
that's a red flag for me.
My name is Santosh. I work with Royal Enfield and I'll be doing the briefing today. I'll be riding with you for the next 4 days.
Hi, myself Pradeep Kumar Yadav from New Delhi. I'm working with Delhi Metro Rail Corporation and I've been the sole trainer for all the metros in India.
Hi guys, my name is Parun.
Called bomb guy, and that looks something like this. It's Lada. It's Leh. In fact, it's very close to the Leh city.
So, what we want to pilot this year is to eliminate single-use plastic from the Odyssey. So what we realized is this year, we carry these portable water purifier systems, right? So you will have drinking water available. We use local water.
So the biggest problem why people buy bottled water is the thing that local water is not safe, right? So I drink local water. I think it's safe. Some people's constitution might not take it. So what we've done is we've solved for that. We have a water purifying system. You guys will see it. It'll be installed in the vehicles. And we'll also leave it in 6 different camps that we stay in today. We'll leave them also there. So what our request is to use this water.
This is all these dhabas, you know, so it's become a thing that you want to eat Maggi and all of that. Right now, I'm not going to tell you don't eat Maggi. But if you are eating Maggi, you know, carry the wrapper. Don't leave it with them because they have no place to dump it. They're not going to get a truck to dump it. Carry it with us. We'll have a box on our support vehicle. We'll bring it back to Chandigarh because Chandigarh has a plastic recycling plant. Let's try and carry back our own trash. Leave every place behind. I mean, leave every place behind better. That's the motto.
What are the Abba taking some minutes? Hold the infant upside down and tap on the back. Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3, up. Very good, children. Relax. Look straight. Keep your spine straight. Chest, yeah. So watch is more than enough. Look if the chest rises.
Okay, Himalayan Odyssey. So I'm here at the hotel. I think this is the day 2. So yesterday we reached here and there was some kind of like a medical checkups were there, and they also checked all our gears, like is it rideable. The way actually they were checking it was really nice. They were even checking the helmet for snug fit, you know, they were moving around, and it's really nice to see. Actually they're giving so much importance for the safety. Today actually it was mostly a briefing session, so in the morning Santosh was explaining about the safety, the ride rules which we need to follow when we're actually going in a group. I guess you can understand it's about 50 people actually riding together. And also after that session, there was a first aid session and it was really nice, and I was actually wanted to attend the first aid session from like long time, and finally actually I get to attend it and it's really nice. And like learned a lot of skills, so I was even thinking that I'll kind of like, I spoke to the guy, so probably I'll arrange one here in Bangalore, so I guess most of us can actually attend that. I'll try to see, actually try to organize it. It's something I want to do it from like long time. And the one thing which really, I mean, I felt so good actually when they were Hema and Santosh, they actually kept a separate time and even a presentation for reducing the plastic and the trash which was up there on like lay, how you can actually reduce. So they were giving like instruction as to what to do for even the drinking water they are carrying, you know, separate. There's a on the support vehicle they are carrying a separate filter so that they'll actually filter the local water and actually we can use it for drinking. I mean, it's again, they are giving that option, but they actually asked us to support that decision. And really, actually the doctor was from Leh, so he was really moved with that, and he came and he told us, friend and came and he told us that how important it is to actually reduce the plastic, because the number of tourists actually to reaching Leh is like increasing by every year, and there isn't any place where they can actually dispose. There is a separate mechanic team as well. So they are actually checking all of the bikes for riding condition tomorrow. I'll be getting my bike as well in a while. So after that, probably just go for a city round. Yeah, that's all I think for today. And it might be raining in Manali. That's what I actually saw the weather yesterday. So we might get a rain, we may not get a rain, I'm not sure. So let's see tomorrow. I'll show you the bike which I'm actually riding today. So this is the bike I'll be riding. I have just marked my number as well. It's 98. It's Sachin's favorite score. So everything was fine. We took for like a spin for an hour, and then there are like Royal Enfield mechanics are here. They'll actually check the bike for like all the stuff. The mirror I need to adjust, and everything else is good. Tomorrow will be a good day to ride. And I heard probably Manali it will be raining. I hope not. If it's raining, it will be a bit tough.
Hi,
Maharashtra.
I love his channel.
Oh, thank you so much.
And I'm hoping that he really keeps this part of the clip in his channel.
So this is your first Leh?
Yes.
Oh, awesome.
All right. Achieving a dream.
Yes.
And taking off an item on your bucket list. That's right. What it does. And
really, really excited for it.
Super. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. And do subscribe to GoPro Man.
Yeah, thank you. So here is from the Vigadan. Sir.
Hello.
Our video mein. Oh. We actually got to know that he's a friend of MI John as well. It was really nice meeting. They have a, like a big magazine and like a media house in Chennai. It's called Vigadan. Yes.
One, two,
traffic in this route. This is the same place actually where I stopped last time, and that time it wasn't this much traffic. There's a racer chick, and there's Perv, that's a Sean. So we, as of now, we all regrouped here. I think we'll be riding together till Manali now. It's hot, it's king hot. I'm actually wearing this winter gloves, so far so good. Tomorrow I'll be wearing the winter gloves. Man, there are like lots of traffic. Sean? So the ride took actually more than the time we actually expected. And we reached, we got fresh up, and now we are at the market just to roam around and have our dinner and then back to rooms. So temperature is okay, it's not that cool. Probably that's it for the night. If there is anything, I'll update actually after going back to hotel. Hey!